China has demanded the United States stop its provocative actions in the South China Sea after an American warship was spotted close to the disputed Paracel Islands on Friday. People's Liberation Army's Southern Theater Command described the actions of the USS John S. McCain guided missile destroyer as dangerous. Senior Colonel Zhang Nandong, who is also the command spokesman, said in a statement that the PLA dispatched naval and aerial forces to track the destroyer and drive it away. He accused the warship of trespassing in China's territorial waters and urged the United States to control its naval and aerial operations in the area. Beijing claims almost all of the South China Sea as its sovereign territory. The Paracels, known as the Qixia Islands in Mandarin, have been occupied by China since 1974 but are also claimed by Taiwan and Vietnam. Zhang said the U.S. frequently sent warships to the South China Sea to show off its force and severely infringe upon China's sovereignty and security interests. Such actions were blatant navigation hegemony and military provocation, he said. We urge the U.S. side to immediately stop this kind of provocative action, strictly manage and control its maritime and air military operations. Beijing would take all necessary measures to safeguard its national sovereignty and security, and maintain peace and stability in the region, the statement said. China-U.S. relations have deteriorated significantly in recent years, as a trade war that started in 2018 has spilled over into other areas, including technology, ideology, and the military. Both countries have responded by ramped up their military maneuvering in the region, with the U.S. conducting frequent freedom of navigation operations and China last month beginning its third round of naval drills near the Paracels since June. Hanoi said in July that the PLA Navy's exercises violated Vietnam's sovereignty and complicated negotiations between Beijing and the Association of Southeast Asian Nations on a code of conduct in the South China Sea. U.S. Army modernization officials want to field a new middle-range missile that can kill targets at triple the distance of the 500-kilometer range precision strike missile PRSM. For context, that's enough range to fire from Washington, D.C. and hit Florida. The new surface-to-surface missile that the Army wants, which would be capable of operating between 500 kilometers to 1,500 kilometers, or 310 to 930 miles, could be positioned in strategic areas in the Pacific island chains to deter China, Brigadier General John Rafferty, director of the Army's Long Range Precision Fires Cross-Functional Team, LRPF-CFT, said in a recent service news release. What a dilemma that would create for our adversary, Rafferty said. How we would change the calculus in a second, if we could deliver this kind of capability out there.